Welcome, guys. So another new big product launched at CES is Hisense new trichroma laser TV system. It is really, really cool. Hisense just launched their new laser TV at CES, and it's the trichroma laser TV range. It's coming with an RGB laser light source architecture. It has an output of 430 nits, which Hisense says it's as good as a regular TV, and it is true because most regular TVs are that bright. So its color performance is about 50% higher than the high-end cinemas out there. That's what they claim. So you can get it in different sizes, 75-inch to 100-inch. It's coming with AI cameras, so you get better functionality. It is also going to sell around the world this time around, not like what happened 2 years back when they launched the ones they launched. So it is a laser TV. It's having 10,000. It has about 10,000 lumens of commercial laser output. It is really, really, really powerful. Price hasn't been announced, but once the price is announced, I'll be sure to bring you guys the price. For now, this is a new product that I just at CES. I'm not really gonna waste time talking too much about it. I'm gonna leave specs in the description if you want to check it out. Make sure you are subscribed to our channel, do like our content, follow on social media. I'm going to see you guys next time.